In Brookline, Jewish temples are on alert tonight. An unknown man approached a plainclothes security guard outside a temple yesterday and began asking a bunch of strange questions about access to the building. But by the time officers were summoned, the man had disappeared. So, out of an abundance of caution, Jewish outlets across Brookline have been notified, and police say they will keep a closer eye on them in the coming days.